time for the America's Best Contacts and Eyeglasses Monster Jam Racing Final. We started out with 14 of the top Monster Jam trucks in the world, and now we are down to the fastest two of the Monster Jam World Final 20. The winner of this race will earn 14 points and take the lead in pursuit of tonight's overall event championship. And as you can see on the track right now, John Gordon and Bad Company pulling to the line. Unfortunately, Jimmy Creepy and Bounty Hunter is experiencing rear-end issues with that Bounty Hunter Monster Jam truck and not going to be able to advance into the final round, which means John Gordon and Bad Company will advance. But hey, fans, let's meet your racing final contenders.
Let's go, Ryan.
Finals freestyle champion. He's a two-time Monster Jam World Finals champion from Killdevil Hills, North Carolina. Ryan Anderson, Son-Uva Digger.
Let's go.
And a former crew chief from